I would like to start my short speech by saying that we are in a very, very beautiful corner of the world. I was surprised when I firstly visited Montenegro. It's a really amazing country with really, really nice nice views and, as Philip said, nice nature and many nice pictures that can show to the world. I'm saying this because mini football is not only the most popular sport in the world. It's also a very, very strong vehicle to show all over the world, to promote all over the world an image from the city that hosts its mini Euro. Here I would like to invite all residents of Herceg-Novi to participate in this big festival, to feel that this is their moment. Believe me, it is a moment that comes once per life. You will have here many hundreds, probably 1,000 of people from all over the world that will live their dream here, will live an amazing week, will be all over the city. The city will be filled with colors and flags and songs, and as we saw previously in the video, It's a big festival for everybody, and the residents of Herceg-Novi should live this moment for themselves and for the European Mini Football Federation. Last year in Greece, we had exactly the same, and I'm speaking from the personal experience. Nobody in Rethymno expected before what was going to come, and finally at the end of this event, I can definitely say that it was the most successful sport event that has ever gone to Crete. And Crete is not a small island, it's an island of 1 million people. And it has many, many sport teams, sport clubs, hosts many sport events, but still that was the top that has ever been hosted in, on the island. Finally, I would like to thank also very much the president of the Mini Football Federation of Montenegro, Mr. Nebo Sakraljevic, and the organizing committee of this tournament, who really make great effort in this period of time and during also the previous period of time. And we're expecting something big, and we will leave it for sure. Thank you very much.